Daniel Day-Lewis says he's done with acting. He opens up the streamers and there's 7,000 choices, none of them good. In a recent revelation by renowned director Jim Sheridan, it has been confirmed that acclaimed actor Daniel Day-Lewis has made the decision to retire from acting permanently. This announcement comes as a significant moment in the world of cinema, marking the end of an illustrious career spanning decades. Day-Lewis, known for his remarkable performances in films such as My Left Foot, There Will Be Blood, and Lincoln, has been a staple in the film industry for many years. His talent and dedication to his craft have earned him numerous accolades, including 3 Academy Awards for Best Actor. Speaking to ScreenDaily, Sheridan expressed his conversations with Day-Lewis regarding the actor's retirement. Despite Sheridan's hopes for future collaborations, Day-Lewis remains steadfast in his decision to step away from acting. According to Sheridan, Day-Lewis cited the changing landscape of filmmaking and the overwhelming abundance of choices as contributing factors to his retirement. The decision to retire was not made lightly by Day-Lewis, as evidenced by his initial announcement in 2017, prior to the release of Phantom Thread. In a statement issued at the time, Day-Lewis expressed gratitude to his collaborators and audiences, indicating that this decision was a deeply personal one. Reflecting on his choice in a later interview with W Magazine, Day-Lewis admitted that he had not initially planned to retire before making Phantom Thread. However, the impulse to quit acting became a compulsion for him, leading to his decisive announcement. Despite his retirement, Day-Lewis recently made a public appearance at the National Board of Review Awards, where he reunited with director Martin Scorsese, sparking rumors of a potential collaboration. However, Scorsese's remarks during the event only fueled speculation, as he hinted at the possibility of Day-Lewis making a comeback. While Day-Lewis' retirement marks the end of an era in Hollywood, his legacy as one of the greatest actors of his generation will undoubtedly endure. With a career marked by unparalleled performances and critical acclaim, Day-Lewis leaves behind a lasting impact on the world of cinema. As fans and colleagues alike come to terms with Day-Lewis' retirement, the film industry honors his contributions and eagerly awaits what the future holds for this legendary actor.